Provincial politicians will return to Victoria today for the start of a 12-week legislative session. Lieutenant Governor Judith Guichon arrives just before noon and will then deliver the speech from the throne at 2 p.m. Ahead of the session, Finance Minister Mike de Jong is promising the budget will be the envy of all other Canadian provinces, but the opposition NDP predicts a budget that will pinch away funds from taxpayers through hikes in premiums and fees.